Perfect.
The new adventure for Viola Chesterton in Viola in the Spotlight is she returns home to New York and home to the Broadway stage, where by a great stroke of luck, her grandmother's play that's been playing at the Cincinnati Playhouse in the Park is transferring to Broadway. So Viola's going to be behind the scenes of a great revival of a Broadway play, and all her friends are going to come to New York to visit her, and she's going to have to make a big decision. Will she return to the Prefect Academy in South Bend, Indiana, or will she continue in high school in LaGuardia? And I think my readers are going to be really shocked at her decision. My favorite thing about Viola and her friends is that they're very honest, and they're also they're seeking something. And I think, like every young boy and girl, they wonder a great deal about not only where their life is going and how they fit in their family, but if they're pleasing people and if they're doing the right thing, and in taking on kind of issues that might seem a little bit grave or lofty, they're also worried about, you know, do I look good in these jeans? So it runs the gamut, just like being an adolescent does.